Get up early tomorrow morning, you will get the chance to see a so-called blood moon. At 3:25 a.m. our time, a total lunar eclipse will turn the moon red for about an hour. A lunar eclipse happens when the moon passes through Earth's shadow. Westmont College will host a free viewing at the Westmont Observatory from 2:30 a.m. until 4:30 a.m., and Alan Rose will bring the coffee, he said.
Of course.
Maybe the donuts.
Where are we watching? We're going up to Westmont.